Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to emoticon name on Facebook without VPN. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So first of all, open in Facebook and click on settings and privacy settings, and now edit your name and cut first name and last name, and you have to paste this emoticon here and you will get the emoticon in video description below. So paste here the emoticon, and I'm cutting the last two letters from the last name, and I'm clicking on review change and select the name here, and I'm confirming my password, save changes. And now if I go my Facebook profile, and here you can see I have successfully emoticon my Facebook name. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute. Thank you for watching.